Ellen's family, their last name is Rosen, and they're Jewish. Ellen was excited to tell Anne Marie that their new year was approaching, and they were going to have a festival. She would be going to temple. It just so happened that Ellen's mom came and approached Anne Marie's mom, and they started talking and decided that Ellen would be staying with Anne Marie. If you're curious to know what happens, go ahead and read.